Okay guys, gonna try the Kia Soul to drive it for a spin. There's the Optima plug-in hybrid, Outlander, Mitsubishi iMEV, and Volkswagen Up. That's an electric car, and the electric Trabant, Toyota hybrids. So let's go.
Interior is quite nice for an electric car.
So we have the key here. It's wireless, so I'm gonna put it just here. Some cloth seats. It looks roomy in the back. There's enough space. So I'm gonna take it for a spin. Power on. Get a nice greeting melody. And let's go to drive. Watch him. Okay guys, so let's see. Okay, really quiet. The car is really nice. Up really, so you have a nice view. This lady is really stupid. She doesn't wash her back. Almost hit us. Okay, let's go. Try punching the gas. See the acceleration. Oh! Really feel the car just, I think this is the rear, the motor is on the rear, so you can just feel the car, like the end pulls you back, but it's a really comfortable drive. And I really like this. It's like it is like a crossover car, like a small SUV. You really have a good view, and it's nice. It's not completely silent. You do hear the electric engine, like some sort of buzz that you can hear, but it's really nice, really comfortable drive. And eco-friendly. Thank you.
stoji caje da je ne pregazio. Okay, that's it, guys. Power off.